Good morning, children. Here I am, Arundhati ma'am, teaching you science in your class. So we were doing chapter number 4, the insects. Yesterday we have studied in details the life cycle of insects, especially the life cycle of a butterfly was taught to you very in details along with the diagram. You have to practice it and learn it up along with the diagram. Today we are going to study about the social insects. So turn to page number 37. Open to page number 37 and we will study about the social insects. Some insects live in large family groups called colonies, which have hundreds and even thousands of insects. These insects are called social insects. Ants, honeybees, wasps and termites are some of the examples of social insects. From the word only, social insect means, the word social means living in groups. So social insects means that some insects which are living in large groups, in groups. The group is can be small, but usually for the insects, the group is very large and those large groups are called colonies. How many insects does it have? It has thousands and hundreds and even thousands of insects. These insects are called social insects. Since they live in the family groups, these are called social insects. Examples of these are ants, honeybees, wasps and termites. Okay, now we will describe, we will learn about one or two and the rest at the same time. We will study about the ants now. A colony of ants has a queen ant and a few males and many worker ants which are all female. The main function of the queen ant and the males is to reproduce. The worker ants build, protect and take care of the anthill, search for food, look after the young ones and so on. So, in the colony of ants, the main is the queen ant, which and few male ants and other the worker ants, which are all females. So, they are divided into three main class. One queen ant is there, few male ants are there and many thousands of worker ants, which are all females, are there. What is their function is also divided amongst themselves. The main function of the queen ant and the females, they simply go on reproducing, that is laying the eggs, and from the eggs again the babies come out. Workers, what is the work of the workers? The worker ants, what they do? They build the anthill. They protect it and take care of the anthill. They build, protect and take care of the anthill. Then they search for food around, collect it and bring it to the anthill. After doing that, they also look after the young ants which comes out from the eggs and so on. Next we will study about the bees, the colony of the bees next time.